digital upgrades. Analog manual updates. None of my family seems fake. None of my family has face. We need brain. Just to get ready to be great. Give me your brain. We say grace. Kill the whole.
Getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use.
Sure.
Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Hello.
Looking good, Cal.
You're the one with the 9 lives, huh?
There's a barn over yonder where the highwaymen paint their cars. I hear their artist got a nice cache squared away there, too. You know, in case that kind of thing might interest an enterprising person like yourself.
Doing so much.
Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Here it is again.
What the? Shut off the music! Going down to them!
All right.
This thing needs to die!
Grace's eyes aren't what they used to be, but she's been working her ass off trying to recover stolen goods from the highwaymen. Word is she could use a hand, though. She's run into trouble at the old Sunrise farm.
Survived a crash and now fighting the twins. Out of the frying pan and into the fire.
Again. Looks like they're defending it with elite fighters. Go in with your best game to get that ethanol.
Hello?
about taking back this garage.
Sometimes I wonder if I
Hello, sir.
Join New
Eden. Hello. The New Edeners burned their dead at a place not far from here. I've heard stories about some kind of vault hidden there as well. Could be worth a look.
I guess falls in is better like this. Useful for repairs and the like.
I know a loyal dog when I see one.
Can't believe we all haven't evolved to see in the dark yet.
Shit, if you say so. Breaks my heart to see Fall's End all inside.
From here to Copenhagen like that. You don't even know where that's at. Back, cause I'm a class act. Mad Max, get your ass back, looking for a jackass. We are all in agreement in knowing just what I am rapping for.
Invaders have to have big fallout gut problems. Maybe that's why they don't have kids so much as stealing. Hope you're ready for anything now. There's a family of farmers tucked away in the corner of the valley. They're the proud owners of the biggest fucking boar I've ever seen. You ought to make sure the highwaymen don't get their hands on it.
Forge has been retaken by the highwaymen. If you try to take it back, keep an eye out for alarms. If you get detected, they'll call an enforcer.
Hello. Cancer rates in the valley haven't been too bad, by my reckoning.
Damn, I miss my old dog.
A while back, a group went to try and salvage supplies from those sinkhole caves. At least one of them didn't make it back. I think the supplies are still in there, so if you don't mind a swim, happy hunting.
Again. They just don't give up. They've manned it with their best fighters this time.
This is going crazy!
battle her resources more than wit. You wouldn't know it to look at her. But old Nana's the best sniper around. She set up a shooting range over that way. If you manage to impress her, she might help you out.
Can't imagine what it was like to survive that train crash.
Those highwaymen were busy. Settling in here, okay.
This is Grace Armstrong, the Highwayman.
If we want to get back to 20th century industry, this place is going to be...
Drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
I heard Nadine locked herself in a junkyard and went a bit stir-crazy before disappearing. She used to hoard comics. Maybe she left behind some supplies you can have.
Shit down. Nice work.
Don't test me. Goddamn! This hurts!
Way to show these chumps. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
and stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun. Materials. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. Perfect against those shielded fuckers, too.
Hey.
my way out to the train yard. Come see me when you're done.
You did some good work out there. You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, the stuff belonged to the people. And then...
Holy shit!
Good, huh?
I just got a really good tip. The highwaymen have got trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score.
Thing's pretty sweet to use, isn't it? Thanks. Now... And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
Don't go anymore. They'll turn you about right back.
Got the twins' attention. Sorry about that. This guy I know went missing around here. He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. If you track it down, it's yours.
Pressure behind.
Highwaymen are no different than cockroaches.
Hey, come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost the morale.